This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Luray Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Jesus, thank you. I didn't think I was gonna make it. They still got others inside.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Some light on the situation. Gonna wait.
Warning. Additional hostiles inbound.
Easy march. Here we go.
target.
Here we go!
You're a lifesaver. I was sure they were gonna kill me, just like the others.
Active echo beacon detected.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
I killed that guard when I left. And I wish I would have killed more.
You know what you gotta do.
Losing my patience.
An easy mark here.
Thanks for the rescue. Thought I was a dead man there. They worked me over pretty good.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
And that's an order, Sergeant.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Let me finish this.
It's a true shot.
We own these guys.
Got us an easy mark here.
Suck on there.
Got a clear shot.
Warning. Additional hostiles in band.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
That was awesome.
Just numbers
Riker,
to you!
Sure do hate us.
So blind!
Keep up your fire!
What?
Incoming hostiles detected.
Go on, motherfucker! You can kill me, but you can't kill us all! We a river! We a river! We gonna drown you! Drown you all!
Thank you.
I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah. You broke their spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Maybe I don't.